Welcome to the first completely online edition of Change 2020. It's amazing what we build. We will inspire, inform, entertain and interact with you.
Ja, Nederland is een te klein land om alles in afzondering te doen. Het is heel belangrijk dat we proberen alles samen te doen. En Change is bij uitstek het moment waarop de hele Nederlandse chemische gemeenschap bij elkaar komt om samen met z'n allen aan al die grote chemische wetenschappelijke uitdagingen te werken.
Yeah, the vibrant atmosphere of Change that we normally have in Veldhoven is now also copied in the studio and online. So it's important that also PhD students and postdocs can show their work, and that's what we are doing the coming day.
The outreach of chemistry is an important aspect of our Royal Society, and Change is of course the chemical party that we celebrate once a year.
It's obviously an enormous honor to get the Spinoza Premi. It means that people like your research. They think it's important.
Change is really chemistry innovating itself. And in this unusual year, it is actually an unusual way of doing change here in the studio without a live audience. And it's crucial that in this day and age, we actually still keep on communicating our chemistry findings. Science is very much a people business, and without all of our colleagues present here today, this is a great way of still communicating the innovations in chemistry in the Netherlands.
I think it was organized very well. I'm very happy to be here in person and still be able to reach so many people. And what I also noticed is that I got many, many questions, which is at a normal conference a little bit less, and I think this is enhanced by this online setting.
We are really working at a fascinating time in science. There are so many things possible. So I would really recommend young researchers to follow their dreams and really try to push the boundaries of knowledge further and grasp the opportunity that is being offered by the tremendous possibilities that science has to offer.
Thank you, everyone, for making Change 2020 online possible.